Flooding in the city is common when it rains, and blocked drainage channels contribute to this repetitive occurrence in Kampala. The blame would most likely go to city dwellers who poorly dispose of garbage, mainly plastics. In Namuwongo, locals are earning from plastic waste collection. They collect and also buy plastic bottles and sell them to Coca-Cola's plastic recycling industries at a profit, despite challenges.
Obuzibu bwa sente. Twatandika na ka sente akatini. Eranga kava mu fe ba memba. Na yaka sente ako tufuna mu obuzibu nti tutuko obuda ka sente ako ne kagwao. Atenga ba customer bacha akora che. Bacha ja. Kati customer bwaja. Kiraya nti bwaja ngalese mali na tasanga o sente. Ye muri chimu yisabu che. Chimu yisabu vi.
If plastic waste collection centers would be put up in city suburbs, then plastic waste bottles would not block the many drainage systems we have in the city. In the turn, they would find themselves in such a processing plant where they are turned into better useful plastics. But on the other hand, also the local people would earn some money.
For Urban TV, I'm Matan Kwagala.